first play
whenever I go in, I kind of use my head first.
See, he's waiting because it's a pass.
Ooh, look at him.
Oh, nice tackle.
Just short of the first down.
They just let anybody up there to...
That's their son.
That's his other son.
One's on the field and one's on the field.
How old is he?
Well, I want to see.
Okay. He's on the 12 UT. What? He's on the 12 UT.
Okay, you want a goal?
He's like 11. No, Gavin's in. Oh, okay. She doesn't know how to hit, maybe. Half a man. Oh, that was...
Illegal motion.
Britt, you're shaking the whole bench here.
Gail.
I'm trying to film. Gail.
Somebody has some technology.
Jace.
Pretty sure it's an offsides offense.
Jace,
yeah.
First and 15.
Jace needs batteries. He's texting me twice.
Oh, what size?
Double A.
No, it's because he came to spring practice last week.
Oh, I want Gavin.
Come on, Gavin.
You can.
Where's Gavin? Yeah. Gavin, stop getting double teamed.
Yeah, push him, Gavin.
Yeah.
Good job.
Ooh. Yeah!
Yeah! Did you see Gavin?
Oh.
Good job, Jace!
Yeah!
He swung him around his right.
Good job, Jay!
Dude!
Do you guys do this for my games? I never hear you guys.
Oh,
dude, I scream like crazy.
Are you serious?
Yes.
I never hear you. I don't
think Braxton raised like this. Come on, B! Come on, B! Like that the whole time. I was wondering if you could hear us ever.
No. It's like two.
Good job, Jay!
Like that.
It's too, like...
Dude, you just your luck is...
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes! The only place where you can't pull him down is by his neck and his helmet. You can pull him down.
Do it again, Gavin! Do it again!
He is. He needs to.
Ooh! Ooh.
Get it!
Look, he's so fighting.
I know.
Dude, he's doing better than me.
He's learning quicker because he has you to watch. Yes, Dad has to.
I had to teach you by
yes. Jumping. Yes!
It's not really effective.
You were right, babe. You said no crap in the second
half. Hopefully he says he gets it after the game.
He does. He wants to smash people.
You can tell him.
Every time I pick him up from practice, it would be so fun if I was finally able to, like...
Good job, G!
You can tell by how he's not backing down.
He's not scared. He's not hesitating.
It's awesome to start with huge guys, too, because the rest of the year,
you feel...
it doesn't matter.
Come on, G!
Ooh, ooh,
they had tons every time.
Every game.
Every play.
Oh, is that a catch? That looked like a catch.
Looks like an incomplete
pass.
Oh,
Gavin went like that to the guy.
What?
Oh, no, that was Metzger's son. Just kidding.
What do you do?
Like
Gavin did that.
I always do that to guys that go against. You guys
he went like
I
that.
Turnover
on down.
I was never nice.
Oh, four down.
Nothing wrong with it. Better to play the sportsman. I was unsportsman.
Gavin's actually not that small, tall wise against
no,
those guys.
He's not. Thick.
They're
no.
Yeah, they're kids. You're right.
They really want
they're not athletic
to
more.
Weight. Right. Yeah, by the time they're sophomores, they're getting destroyed. Right. And then by varsity, they'll be useless unless they really take my trim and athletic and quick.
Yeah. His feet, like, he's big, but he's not, like,
right.
Fat. He has mostly muscle.
Right.
He does have fat on him.
Let's go, Jay!
Come on, Gavin.
Same with, like, Chris. Sorry. He's still hesitating, but this is his first game.
Gosh, double teamed.
The offensive tackle.
Why is he getting double teamed every time?
Because they do that a lot.
On the inside, that never happens.
Good job, Jay!
On the inside, they, yes, defense, like, gets double teamed.
That's right.